Hi guys, we have Truffles and Jax here. Truffles is the pineapple on the right, and Jax is the little cinnamon on the left. What you two gonna do? You gotta be careful you don't fall off the edge there. Huh? These two have been practicing this week. I have been practicing with them, getting them used to the edge so you can see that they're careful. They're not gonna fall off the edge there. I mean, they could lose their balance and fall, but it's not dangerous. It's just a short fall from the counter there, and there's a carpet there, so they're just fine. It's part of learning. Uh-oh. Just when I said they learn, they're going to fall. What's that all about, you two? Huh? What you going to do, Truffles? You looking for something to play with? Huh? What about you, Jax? Jax and Truffles are just about ready for to be moved to a cage. Wait, let's not play over there. It's not fun on there. It's not very comfortable. Huh? Yeah. Like I said, these two are just about ready to be put in a cage. Probably before the end of the week, they'll be in a cage. So you guys won't be able to see them on the webcam anymore. So when you see the webcam disappear, you know they're in a cage. And I usually update the Facebook page to let you guys know that I've moved them to a cage. Hey, Truffles. You're such a pretty girl. Jax is so handsome. Look at the two of them together. You can really see the difference between a cinnamon and a pineapple when you have the two of them next to each other. As you can see, Jax does not have the red and yellow. He kind of has a yellow, a lime green color underneath, you know, across his chest and wings and so forth. Under his wings, I should say. And Truffles has a red and yellow color. What are you two going to do? Just sit there and stare at me. Come here. Come over here. Come on. Come on, let's play with something. Look. Well, that's boring. Come here. I'm going to get you. Come on. All right, they don't want to play. You two don't want to play, do you? Huh? You want to just sit there and look pretty. Truffles has been trying to fly, and she will probably take her first flight any day now. And Jax has a few more days before he'll start flying. Don't you, Jax? I bet your friend's going to teach you. Jax is going home with Raina, which is a yellow-sided green-cheeked conure. So when he goes to a cage, he will be in Raina's cage. Him and Raina will be in a cage by themselves so that they bond. And Raina is older than Jax, so I'm sure Jax will learn a lot from Raina. What do you two think? All right, I guess they're just going to sit there and look pretty, so I will close this video out, and we will be back next week. Thanks, guys, for watching. What are you guys going to do? Just going to sit there. That's boring. Huh? All right, bye, guys.